Hey guys, it's Bob Curry here from RSP Productions. Today I'm going to be showing you how to do a secret room glitch on Call of the Dead for Black Ops Zombies. What you need for this is a light weapon, such as the MPL or the MP5K. Then you want to make a strafe jump to the corner of the crate, and then you should land on a barrier. You'll be able to walk up and down the barrier, and you'll be able to get on top of the little chain in front of you. But after you've gotten on top of this crate, make sure a zombie walks directly below you, and then you want to press Y and then knife to charge up your knife lunge. After you've done that, make sure the zombie runs around this crate right here, and then you want a knife lunge right at the corner, and then you should get right on top of this crate. Note that there is a death barrier above this crate, so be careful when you're moving around and try to avoid jumping up and down, because that would probably cause a fatality. After you've done that, just follow the steps where I go to get to the next part of the glitch. After you've walked over to this barrier on the crate, all you have to do is jump down to the bottom layer and then you should be in the secret room. Try to avoid going into the crate to the right of you because there is a death barrier and you will die. Your friends can revive you from in here in case you die, but try not dying anyways because you really can't get hit by the zombies unless you're very, very close on the barrier or if you die from the death barrier. So try to avoid going to the right in the death barrier. Also, a tip to this glitch is you can have your friends camp over here and then they can revive. You can revive them from inside the glitch. If you get the right spot and you're standing in the right spot by these barrels, zombies will pile up. One more thing is that you can roam around this whole entire room without a death barrier, except for that part where the crate is on the right of you. And once more time, I'm showing that you can revive your friends from inside the barrier. If you enjoyed this glitch, please leave a like and comment in the comment section below. I worked really hard on making this video, so could you please leave a like and go subscribe to my channel, as well as RSP Productions. Thanks, that's all I have for you today guys, please enjoy the rest of the video. I'm Bob Curry and I'm out. My whole career's a prophecy now. Better grab your jacket, cause in this world we live and it's cold out. And when my album hit the stores, it's sold out. Like these rappers' careers, I'm the sum of all fears. Fuck a Grammy nominated, bitch, I made it and I'm here. I said it's all about the fans, not all about the record sales. They said it wouldn't work. I told them go fuck.